Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a super easy and quick raw recipe. This is for a little personalized carrot cake. Okay, I am starting off with a food processor and half a cup of carrots, just baby carrots for this one, half a cup of walnuts, 3 or so medjool dates, a little dash of maple syrup, and a couple shakes of pumpkin pie spice. Then I'm pulsing that up until it's about this texture, just big chunks. Then I am scooping into this little glass dish. You can put this into a large dish or a muffin pan. Next, with a little blender, I'm putting in about a handful of cashews and a tiny little dash of coconut water, and some vanilla cream stevia drops. Blending that up and pouring that on top. The more cream ingredients you have, the smoother it will be because the blender has an easier time blending it up. I'm just popping some aluminum foil on top. Don't worry, it's recycled, and putting that into the freezer. And here it is about 15 minutes later. If you're making a whole tray, I'd put it in there for a little bit longer, and then you can cut it up and it will be more sturdy. But yeah, that's it. I hope you guys try this, and I hope you enjoy. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.